Can you maybe pinpoint or highlight a few areas which we did differently than how we should have done, where you really see a big gap has come up?
I think I have not seen your curriculum, what you are actually providing, but the part which looks missing and where our major focus, because whatever our intake, we are providing at least 3 years we are taking apprentice and 3 months we are giving them a lot of classroom and on-job training. The part which is most important for us is attitude. And for attitude, a soft skill, we have some particular books which we have translated into Urdu, like safety mindset and quality and data production system and etc. So what happened that the most important from my perspective, because anybody can learn anything if he has attitude. So attitude is something which you need to add in your curriculum, which is a basic requirement for any industry. Just to give you one example that in one of the my presentation, I said that the most challenge for Pakistan in future is actually how do we compromise on this population, so much population is here, how do we actually use them in the industry. And when we say that we have a lot of people, but actually we don't have the productive people. I can tell you, if you will just take from the market and you just start that, it is not so productive. So in productivity, we are much lesser as compared to others. So this type of training which you have an initiative can create a lot of productive people if you can also add on some of the soft training.